It's good to have Gary Steer from Bedford School back at Desert Springs for his second visit. Gary, what's changed since you were last here?
I think the obvious change is the new ground, which is the main reason why we came back, because what the boys really want is the opportunity to play games. So as well as using the facilities for netting and fielding practice, it was great to be able to have some match play against other schools, because as I said, that's ultimately what the boys enjoy and probably learn a lot more from as well.
So you've managed three matches this week. How have those three games gone, Gary?
Yeah, pretty well. We won our first one by Douglas Lewis. The second one, we got beaten by Radley. And then the third game, we won, again, arguably on Duckworth Lewis. But the best thing about the games is not so much winning or losing. It was getting the boys out in the middle, having a bat on grass, and the bowlers getting out of the sports hall and bowling on grass, uphill, downhill, with the wind, against the wind, whatever you want to call it. Totally different to being indoors. That's why we came out here. It wasn't about winning and losing. It was about getting out on grass as early as we can.
We also like to pride ourselves on our food and accommodation. Have these been up to scratch for you?
Yeah, excellent. Lunch has always been ready in between games and training sessions. And the evening meals have been really, really nice. And also, what was good was that we had one lad that didn't eat pork, and within minutes there was an alternative offered. So really good, and no problems with the food. Very, very nice.
Gary, you're director of cricket at Bedford. What does that cover? What role?
I cover organising the cricket programme from throughout the prep school and the upper school. So it's from year three up to sixth form in the upper school. So I organise the programmes during the games lessons, the extracurricular cricket, and also I do a lot of one-to-two work, mainly in the prep school, but I also look after a team in the upper school. But in short, I head up the cricket programme. So anything cricket at the school, that's my responsibility.
So you've brought out your seniors now twice, but do you think there's scope for bringing anybody else out to Desert Springs?
Yeah, definitely. The beauty of it is that it's only 2 hours away from home. And in the past, we've had to go to Dubai or South Africa, which we still go to try and get some guaranteed sun and decent cricket facilities outdoors. But now with Desert Springs only being 2 hours away, then there's definitely scope for potentially the prep school coming out in the future, in between major tours, to get outdoors nice and early.
Gary, thanks very much for your time, and have a safe journey home.
Thank you very much.